We're here, and none the worse for wear.
You've my thanks for this. Keep an eye out for monsters now. At last, I've ne'er seen a more welcome sight. This spring here has been visited since time to delve its curative properties. I only hope to be able to ease the ache in my back. I'll go have my soak now, if 'tis all the same to you. Can't have Cleona fretting over how long I've been gone. Ooh! It twinges a bit.
'Twould seem I owe you a debt of gratitude. And an apology. True to your word, you have seen my husband safely to the spring. I was so afeard for his well-being, I couldn't bring myself to sit at home, waiting, wondering. So I followed you at a distance, though now I see I needn't have. My husband and I are met with persecution everywhere we turn, you see. More than one village we thought to call home has driven us away. That is why we live in so far-flung a place. Gaustafa can bear the judgment well enough, but I cannot. You, at least, have proven deserving of our trust. My husband was right about you. You are a kind soul, indeed. I shall not soon forget this good turn you've done my husband and I. You are welcome to visit us again, if your travels should happen to take you as far as our abode. I would fain lend you my skills as magic archer maester. And I'm certain my husband would be only too glad to take up his blacksmith's hammer for your sake.
Sir Cleona was the magic archer maester or...
Short though our acquaintance may be, your kindness and sincerity have earned my respect. And so, to aid you in your duty, I would grant you this technique. My most guarded secret as maester of my art.
The Maester's teaching is yours, Arisen. I dare say there's no truer sign of mastery, nor better reward for your efforts. I shall strive to learn.
When you get down to it, there are only two kinds of things in this world.
husband.
I'd hasten home, were this not my duty.
You're no soldier, are you? I'd not recommend camping. You'll awake neath a blanket of ash. I can give you a roof over your head, at least. Always a pleasure. You're no soldier, are you? I'd not recommend camping. You'll awake neath a blanket of ash. Give you a roof over your head, at least.
Shall we get some rest, then? Now we've the vim. To tackle the day ahead.
Fancy a gander?
I've weapons to sell. Truth be told, I'm of half a... Mind to pack up and leave.
Always a pleasure.
You're no soldier, are you? I'd not recommend camping. You'll awake neath a blanket of ash. can give you a roof over your head, at least. Always a pleasure.
If you've no business here, leave me be.
Let me get that. Ah, now here's a surprise. Our collection grows. Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this. Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor. We must not lose.
You're a welcome sight, Arisen. As ever, I'm yours to command.
I suppose we might as well gather what-
I happen to understand Elvish, Master. I expect you'll find my talents useful should we encounter.
If ever you've need of an ear to listen, you have.
We ought to keep watch, lest we be set upon from behind. What? Oh! 'Twas but a trick of the light.
Let my magics grant you an elemental boon!
I knew that I could count upon your strength, Arisen.
Doubt those flames. We trounced our foe, well and true. Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every battle. Achieved remarkable synchronicity. Let us try for the same result with our next attack. sludges. An unwelcome foe to encounter. We have no means to defeat our enemies. Curative ought to do the trick. An obstacle blocks our way. Perhaps we might remove it by force. If a ranged attack is needed, you can count upon my aim. Might I be of assistance? For most priority is to down those chains. I must confess, naught rattles me quite so much as the unexpected snuffing of my lantern light. I expect that's a common occurrence in our line of work.
Risen. Come to check up on me, have ya?
Well, I'm faring just fine.
In fact, I've done it!
See? 'Tis a blaze hammer. All that's left is to get this to the forge outside the cave.
I hope you're ready, Arisen, as there's not a moment to spare. Follow me, and quickly.
Make haste for the cave exit. It is uncommonly rare, this. I look forward to informing my own master of its finding when I return beyond the rift.
Still scalding hot. Let's...
As your pack becomes heavy... So too does your step. Perchance you ought to let a few things go.
We're nearly there now. The hammer's lost near half its heat. We've made it out at last. Good on you for keeping up. Right, now to do what I came here for, then it's back to the smithy for the finishing touches.
Methinks these climes are ill-suited to habitation.
Tis a low. Any place, to be sure.
Your weapon and magical food.
feet off balance. It is certainly worth a try.
I understand.
I shall finish this for the Arisen!
Thank you.
My word! Never did I dream we would come upon such a rarity. How exciting! My heart is fit to burst. Now, what might that be? We ought to take a closer look. Ah, now... Here's a surprise. Our collection. Grows. Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this. My word, this ox cart has been destroyed. The work of goblins, mayhap? We must remain vigilant.
I feel refreshed and ready for a new day.
Come, we've much to be getting on with. A new day. A new perspective. We're unlikely to find any warm hearths down here. Proceeding with the pet invites an early grave. By your leave. Is there nothing we can do about this obstacle? If a rage attack is needed, we can count on my own. Might I be in assistance? One might confidently call that a resounding victory.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
We should be able to move this boulder with our combined might. Would anyone care to push?
I would gladly be of aid, Arisen.
I'll gather this. It might be of use.